All right, everyone, here we are. We gotta make our way to the witch. If that were Dark Souls, I'd have to jump off right there. God, those women are annoying.
I bet this will lead out.
What the hell is that?
Hey, this does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel room. Should we go visit the fire room?
You can have this one. Cool. We've been here before. I wonder what's changed, aside from the water level. Nothing. How we climb this.
Turn back AC. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. Remembers us.
All right, let's go back down. I wasn't done looking with it.
Atreus, follow me.
Cool. This is a big place. I'm gonna have a hard time finding all the stuff in here. I'm gonna have a hard time opening that chest. Alright, where is the, there should be one, or at least around the chest itself.
A slow chest. I bet something good's inside.
Oh. Give me hack silver. Yep.
Boy, over here.
Another map. Great.
Turtle's tribute. Where the leaves are red and the moss is green, I buried my treasure with the tortoise. Doth dream.
It's magically locked.
What the hell? Shit. Damn it, boy. Did not mean to do that. I can't break that.
Hey, I think I see another one of those bowls of sand up there. That I drew the runes into? Not sure how we reach it, though. There's something up there.
You don't say. That's weird. It won't let me climb. Oh.
Different runes written along the side of this one.
What does it say?
Another riddle. Feed me not, we both are doomed. Overfeed me, all consumed.
The answer might be near, like the other.
Like that chest right there? How do I get over there? It won't let me jump.
But it's blocked by those wooden boards. I see it now. It says fire. Of course. Bow.
Get out of my way, boy. Cool. Give it a try. Can I jump up here? No, it's not fair. There's one. These pots keep getting harder and harder to find. Hell yeah. Two of three. Oh, it's right there. We have to go back up top. Hunter killer. Well, that looks like it's everything in the short term that I'll be able to get here. I can't access that area because of those limbs. Alright, we'll come back later. Let's get a move on. What is that? Don't know.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way. I bet this will lead out.
Really don't like how the game forces you to angle your camera in a certain way to jump. I wish it didn't do that.
How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was.
The faces of magic.
What it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie.
What is that name?
Right.
Oh. Ah, fuck. Oh, he's resistant, okay. Oh. Ah, damn it, get out of the way. Keep forgetting. It's better to go with half of these guys barehanded now. God damn it. Yeah.
Got him. Done. sir. Death to the Raven God, Lord of the Hanged.
Down with Odin. Death to the Raven God, Lord of the Hanged. Surely doesn't like Odin very much. You don't say, boy. What's up here again? Let's go inside. We can explore as much as we want later. Well, I'll explore around the house. See what new little goodies enemies are left. Don't need that yet.
What does it say?
Falcon, hawk, and turtle dove. Swim aloft in oceans above. Huh?
Those runes on the rock.
They don't spell anything. It's gibberish.
It's gibberish, is it? Isn't there supposed to be treasure around here? Turtle's tribute. Okay. Where the leaves are red and the moss is green, I buried my treasure where the tortoise doth dream. That's not it. What, right here? Did I already find it? I have no idea. Okay, let's go in. I can't decide though, I kinda wanna explore a little bit. What the hell.
I'm sure we'll find the answer around here somewhere.
Alright, we're going the right direction. Let's keep going. Back to the sand bowl.
draw it.
Sir. Vinyar. Look what it did!
Oh, yeah. Storm of the Elk, summon a spectral elk that charges. She's a walk. Cool. I still don't know where the treasure is, though. This sucks. Should be somewhere around here. No, I have no idea. All right, go in.
Father, she is here. It's so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Himele. It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well... Thankfully, his head hasn't decayed much, and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either? Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are god.
Leader of the Vanir, once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
Now.
You're welcome.
How did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stop the episode here.